If you have the chance to take photos in remote and wilderness areas, for me it's very important to have a real wide angle. The 7-14 is a real working horse without compromise for capturing landscapes in all conditions. The fast aperture of this lens gives me more freedom in different light situations. And we had a good situation after the sunset and it was almost dark with good light on the waterline, and I was still was able using this lens because of the fast aperture. And also because the image stabilizer is working great with that lens, so you can take photos down to half a second without a tripod. And this is additional freedom. I love to tell a story, you know, this skull in this wilderness area, just as it is. And you can show it with a wide angle, having the sharpness on the skull itself, but showing the surrounding. The 7-14 is sealed, very robust, has an excellent sharpness, and I was used to always to reduce distortion afterwards in my software, and with Olympus I don't have this additional work anymore. The situation this morning with this elephant was very interesting. They really accepted us and came pretty close to the car. But if you want to take a photo that is not so common, you need to find a good point of view, and I like to go low, because then I can emphasize the elephants and the size of the elephants. And so it was easy for me to just to lean out of the car, flip out the display and having a very low position and taking that photo. And this is an example where this flexibility is really great.